band.
For some reason, my game crashes on the opening cutscene of this game.
Rip.
Like, well, it freezes.
On disc content. This is Steam? No discs? Somebody forgot. Wait. I did lose all my progress? I guess I did. But I'm still the same. So it kept my level, but it didn't keep all my stars, because Andrew and I did everything on Veteran except, which one is it, Smackdown? Yeah, that one is a bitch.
Is that, wait, which one's that one again?
Which one's on? It's the one where you start out on the
helicopter. Oh yeah, the helicopter fight, just...
And it's like, it's the problem of, you're getting shot at and you can't take cover because you're stationary in a turret sequence section, essentially.
Are both of you in the turret or one guy free homes?
Well, you don't actually own the turrets, you just have LMGs, so you essentially have a light turret that you're free aiming, which at least gives you a... you don't run into the problem where you might not be able to look too far to the left or to the right.
Yeah, like a missile, like an RPG dude's firing out of your firing and science, like, what am I supposed to do, game? Well, I'm ready to start whenever you are.
That's where I do this one, then.
I'm assuming we're starting.
I lost all my stars.
Which one are we starting off with?
Yeah. Are you in the game? You were in the lobby.
I'm pretty sure you can't do the... training mission in two player.
You can.
Well, I joined the lobby, but it didn't let me. There was no start. I'm rejoining.
What? But you were in the lobby, and then I hit start.
I know, and then you disappeared.
And then functionality.
I found the best way to do that on get it under. Under the time limit is to rock the Russian pistol and the P99, and then just run with the P90, and then switch the revolver at the final doorway.
I wonder if I'm going to be hit escape, and then it went. Now it's got stats on the screen, but it's black, and it still says waiting for the player in the bottom right corner. Is there no escape from this hell? This black screen hell is...
I'm assuming we're live streaming this.
This wonderful black screen, yeah.
Lost connection to the other special ops player for 12 seconds.
Oh shit. I'm restarting my game. God damn it, this isn't UA. Why is there technical difficulty?
I'm gonna restart it as well. Do I need to be on the multiplayer one?
No.
Okay.
That's literally just multiplayer.
Like, yeah. Like, when I do the opening cinematic, it gets stuck on the second, like, the lightning strobe lights. Which sucks because I really like that cutscene, not the that opening to that. Mac Roberts, best character, save Bryce.
Makarov be dead. In fact, they killed off everyone in the end except Bryce and Nikolai.
No.
Spoiler alert for the trilogy.
No, Nikolai died.
When?
Wait, Nikolai is... No, wait, hang on. He's the helicopter pilot, right?
Yeah,
no, he's fine. Yuri got... Makarov managed to kill Yuri. I do believe that was Infinity War's mistake. I really think they should have let Makarov go away at the end just to open up an opportunity to make a fourth game. in the series if they needed it to. Because it's like, Makarov was the only really good, only good consistent villain.
I like Shepard. It helps that he was voiced by Lance Henriksen. And that his personal weapon was a .44 Magnum.
Oh no, I like Shepard as well, but it's like, he's only in one game. Well, technically he's in two, but you don't see.
He managed to beat up on two operatives that were way younger than him whilst surviving a helicopter crash, when all they did was plunge into the water in the boat. I'll tell you, the helicopter crash is way more devastating.
In the lobby.
So maybe I just started too soon last time. I'm clicking start. Are you now on the loading screen? Okay, there we go. Wow, I loaded so fast. Jesus, that bar was there for about a second and a half.
I think mine's going to be mine obviously is going to be slower than yours, and my computer's not as powerful, but it obviously needs to join on to you, so it's going to be consistent.
Gentlemen, grab your gear. Gentlemen. Jeez, no. Controls, I can't be dealing with this.
Do we have to? Do we both have to do it? Does it matter if we both do it in a bit of time, or do we have to do it at the same time?
We both have to reach the exit. If it's anything like how I remember it, and also,
you know, I'm slightly annoyed in that you can't have the MP, the MP4-112 Rex in Survival. It's my favourite pistol in the game. Well, actually, no, I have mixed feelings. I like the P99. Right, three. I'll get the one left, you get the one right. Three, two, one.
Go. I've lost since I've done this. Melee with your knife for 6 seconds. Except this wasn't in the campaign. Luckily, thank God. They had another training level in the campaign. Wait.
You've got to get.
Wait. Oh, the gun in the window. Nope. Restart. Redo. I settled nothing less than the full suite.
Oh, I know. I got really pissed off, like, so many times, because I kept on missing, like, one guy.
It's like they know me, though. They start me off with an ACR. It's like, yep, this game knows me.
G36, mate. It's my favourite gun. Yeah.
Remington, right there on the side. It's so cheesy than just a console, though, because of mouse aiming. Like, haha, console beyonds. I remember the guy in the window this time. There we go. Wait, it just ends if you shoot one of the civilians. I did not know that.
No, it ends if you shoot Sam. Step into the starting area. I accidentally flinched slightly and shot him instead of the target standing right next to him.
Now he's not going to be in the campaign because you killed him.
One. Go.
That was Black Ops 2. Christ. Never forget Black Ops 2. Why is that thing floating in the air?
I don't know, it's there. Alright, I go left, I shoot the targets on the left, you shoot the targets on the right.
That's what we've been doing!
Yeah, I was the only one that was shooting when we got into the final room.
Because I didn't want to shoot either Sandman or the things that were cut out. Changing mag! That's maybe killed the run. Reloading. Yeah, that's killed the run. He's dead.
Ah!
Gentlemen, grab your gear. The struggle begins on the training level. Which is sad, because... this really shouldn't happen. I'm just expecting us to get this, like, second try. I can't remember what the time requirement is.
It's 28 seconds.
Oh, so we didn't cut it.
I got 0.2. I got 28.2 in my sixth run and just had an absolute hit.
Right, now we can get on to the real sauciness. Select difficulty. Veteran. Super weird that it lets you be on two different difficulties if you want.
It's if someone sucks, basically.
No, but it's like one person's taking, like, getting shot and is like, well, I'm fine, I can take many bullets, the other guy's down in one.
Bullets like two.
Right.
It depends on the weapon. Like, assault rifle and sniper, and it's like one or two, and it's like SMG, it's three or four, and pistols, like five. I remember getting pissed off in this when I first did it with veteran. Like I thought I'm normal because I got to the final bit and then I didn't see the flashbang coming.
Talon has just said in chat that it's all your fault.
I don't know what. It's all up to you. I get the guys right, get the guys left. Reloading. Oh yeah, the AK-47 is great.
Oh. All right, no lean. Playing COD 2 and it's lean in that because it's one of the older games and it's like now. Oh!
Whee!
Oh. It's Mile High Club all over again. Oh. That's weird. You were speaking in
a guy was hiding
in an American accent.
Wow. I forgot how brutal veteran is.
Oh shit. Gonna be wishing that we were Halo 5 legendary health.
Oh, whoa, wait, what?
Okay, oh. He doesn't. My man's got an AA-12. I envy him.
Yeah, I'm gonna take this
risk. He is just.
Oh, god damn it!
This is eerily similar to Mile High Club. Rather than the actual campaign that this is based on. Instead of playing as the enemy. How's the enemy? Well, that's right, there's a time limit, because once again, it's just like my High Club! And then the breach at the end.
Right, okay, remember, there's a flashbang at the end.
Can't reach my reload.
Right.
Don't tell me what to do! So don't shoot the president. Can't remember which one the president is. I think I may have shot the president.
yeah. It wasn't me.
We don't need him. It's all up to you.
Face it. Gentlemen.
Comrade Mikul, send the guards. Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh, not
Jesus
enough.
Christ.
I had not had enough vodka. To withstand the pain.
Well, I want to point out, none of them got hit by that flashbang.
Excuse me, blind fire man. How were you so accurate when you couldn't see what
yeah,
you
were Yeah, I'm not sure how you got killed. Screw that guy, I'm shooting for the demo.
Oh,
jeez.
Oh! Okay. I got knocked out of cover because of that.
Right, flash. We're gonna have to do this slightly more skilled. Flashbang out.
Skilled.
3, 2, 1, go.
Good start. I hate the fact that they're so durable because of those bulletproof vests.
That guy sounded American.
We sound American when we go down.
So there's the Rex. Okay, found the Rex. Okay. Flashbang.
Oh no! Oh no! Oh! Thank you, 5-7. You're an annoying son of a bitch. Thank you, penetration. Spray and pray. Oh jeez. Plane needs to stop being a plane. 1 second.
Right, you go right, I go left.
He's at the back of the room.
This guy there.
What? You shot me!
No, I didn't.
We're nearly out of time! Oh, I just pressed F! That was so close.
Remembers the green guy, like you, the ally of the guy you play as in the campaign. He's directly to your right, so I had to shoot him over your shoulder.
Oh god, the first painful mission.
Yeah.
I hate this bloody mission.
I hate this mission, the campaign.
It's fine, the campaign, because it's like the first or second mission.
Third. Second.
But good lord, this part. For this level, for this, it's just unpleasant. Like it amazes me that it's in the first section of missions. Like this screams like late. I guess it's because it's from an early game level. That's no excuse. The fact that you have to do this stupid helicopter ride every time you die.
The Russians have rigged the sub to go nuclear. Find and render safe the charges.
And then there's the star, which is just brutal.
Mission failed. We'll get him next time.
There's two dudes. Isn't it like two dudes?
Two dudes each side.
Get ready.
Get stick thermal on from the.
And they can shoot you through the damn smoke grenade.
We do have thermal.
The Russians have rigged the sub to go.
How do we go? How do we get the thermal up?
How is he not dead? You got him there, right? Okay, he was on our stand.
I want the P90.
Oh, F to enter. Back before press F to pay respects, there was press F to enter.
Oh god, this thing does no damage. In veteran.
No guns do any damage.
Well, this does, but.
The PP buys, and I forgot that was in this game.
That's what I was using. Good god, this is the A12. Shoot through ammunition like nothing on earth.
I know what it is. It's the winching.
Oh. No, where's my bicep then?
It's the winching and the flinching. Like, when we play Halo, there's none of that.
Yeah, it's the flinching. That's what's been killing me. Because I go up with the Rex and when I'll just kill them. It's like.
Oh. I could have thrown that back, but that wasn't really a chance.
Let the Russian go.
I thought that was you, evidently.
No, yeah, I thought it was you. I thought you should be the one. Right, I just killed two guys that were going to be far at you. Oh, that's a sniper.
Vision's still useful here. Oh, okay. This man's lack of capacity to die. There we go. Do it. Oh.
Oh, I just got caught feed. One flashbang does plenty. Where am I getting shot from? Oh, you.
What do you have? P90.
Yeah, I'm wrong.
That one is a red dot. Actually, no, P90.
Get back.
I don't really need to aim. Watch your back. Not of these close quarters scenario. Oh! Nope. I have my revenge.
Yeah, I just got hit. My guy just came up and just dropped me. Fire grenade out. Got one. There's another one down there. Oh, I hit him with it.
Your radiation dose levels are high. Time is critical.
It's fine. We'll grow an extra penis or something.
Oh, God, this is a gun. This two down there.
Seconds from the timer.
Oh, dude!
No! Oh, jeez! That was a bad time to be ahead of.
Flashbang?
We had no frag, because I can't do anything to you.
I had no gun.
Everyone away.
Oh! One thing I do like about this game is when you shoot an enemy, he flinches as well. It's not entirely instant. Oh, they do get to shoot first. Behind you.
Right.
Yeah, there was apparently a guy behind you. Oh! Show thyself, human. Oh god, we went the wrong way.
Well, the time is gone now, so...
Is it right here? Yeah. What? That's where we would swear. What?
Why don't we just follow
ladder.
The map?
Ladder!
The map knows all. We have you on ISR. You have multiple I don't like this part.
Get down.
And suddenly the P90 no longer the optimal weapon. Not for these kind of combat ranges.
Yeah.
Get the guys at the front easily, but then...
I got one.
I mean my grenade. Either failed to detonate, or everyone managed to run away really quickly.
Right, flashbang out. Suddenly we're back into thermal again. Oh god. That's a lot, man. Have you got a flashbang? Oh god,
oh no, oh no! What killed on?
Can someone explain what happened? I got killed, so...
He had the thinnest of margins of getting to hit me, and he managed to pull it off. The Russians have rigged this up to go nuclear, find and render. I had almost my entire body in cover, and he still pulled it off, because it's veteran AI aim skills. Not good enough. Aimbot is not the word for it. If you're showing any flesh and bone, they are probably going to shoot it. Why did I just throw a grenade? Take that, Kobiak. Hannibal.
I wish I had a damn assault rifle. To go nuclear, find and render safe the charges. I'm not good with the MPGM.
Yeah, it's got a hell of a kick to it. I didn't think COD guns were capable of recoil. Except for like the F2000, the MP5K.
Oh yeah, I forgot how amazing the P90 was. Though I prefer it with hindsight, holographic. Let's go. Oh yeah, the P90 does so much damage per round as well. Oh god, he faced straight through a door. Right, flashbang out.
That still could shoot me perfectly fine.
Of course it can. No doubt the hex.
God!
Okay. Just having shot at by...
Grip the tree!
To think we always had it first try.
Ready up. The Russians have rigged the sub to go nuclear. Find and render safe the charges.
Oh god damn it, I can't find the P90.
It was east of
that's an AK-47. I'll take that. Oh yeah, the AK-7.
Oh no!
Based on how many Russians are using American equipment.
What? Oh. Oh, completely lost where I was. Just get up to get shot down.
Oh no! Oh, yeah, P90. Finally, iron sight. How hard was it to find a goddamn standard 39? Okay, now it's these guys to come. Headshot him.
So we're just gonna have a P90 mode about it. I just killed him with the actual impact of the grenade.
Anyone?
Your radiation dose levels are high. Time is critical. Good work, Triton-1. Rendezvous with your teammates and get out of there.
Ironic thing is, the British submarine nuke the Terrence core drive. I'm running. the submarine. I'm gonna chuck a flashbang in there.
Your area is hot, Dryden 1, move!
Oh, that was an excellent decision on my part.
And mine, I flanked.
Oh, I didn't really. Right. This time we need to remember that there is, in fact, an elevator.
We have you on ISR. You have multiple craft converging on your location.
Yeah, this bit's just.
Green crap.
Kill as many. I'll start repelling now.
How can.
Raptor is not firing. Confirm that. So that begs the question, how the hell is it shot in that instance?
Oh no.
Unless it's through that tiny little gap in the crate.
No, they can shoot through the crate.
I'm dickish.
I really wish we had weapons here, you know, like assault ones. Go on. No.
I just press F to enter rather than revive. Wait, cheat it! I can cheat it. Oh.
No.
Right here. Oh.
Can't stop. Is the fact that we don't get precision assault rifles just makes it a bit so difficult.
We start getting shot at once booted to the ground.
Man, we have 3 Black Hawks, why are none of them providing cover fire?
The Russians have rigged this up to go nuclear fire.
Well, why are we sending 2 people? This helicopter can carry more than 2 men.
Right, I'm gonna pick up this this AK, and I'm going to save it for the end of this goddamn section. My ultimate question is, why is there this many Russians still on the submarine? Didn't Price and Co, like no Sandman, come and kill everyone? Also, the fact the AI doesn't have thermal equipment can shoot better through the smoke than we do. Nope, I just want the standard P9 with the iron sights. There we go. Love how the AI doesn't try shooting through the floor, but it will shoot at the Oh god! I keep forgetting that guy opens, goes through the door. Next. God bless the P90. Because clearly, whoever designed this clearly had the blessing to make the best SMG that has ever and will ever existed. Flashbang through that bit. There's a lot of dudes in that door. Just You're still alive! Oh god, there's two of them.
Your radiation dose levels are money saying curva.
We're already rendezvous with each other. Yeah. Okay, caramel. Alright, well, there you go.
Your area is hot, Trident 1. Move!
Oh!
Come here!
Yeah, we didn't flashbang like last time. That was far more ineffective than it was last. Right, I have the AK ready.
Good. It's like none of the men inside were carrying any type of sword. It's all SMG.
We have you on ISR. All the you time. Have multiple craft converging on your location.
Right. Oh, got it. Even then, the line of sight is ridiculous. Yeah, the rate of fire is a witch. I can't actually see them long enough to shoot. Oh, I got two for one. We're done, or there's more to come?
I think we're done.
Well, I'm getting the P90 out just in case.
I was gonna say, that is not friendly.
I was gonna say that doesn't look like a American submarine.
It wasn't showing up friendly on the radar.
Oh, they're dropping more dudes off. Okay, are they?
We're in position, Trident 1, ready when you are.
Get us out of here, get us
out of here. Good job, team. Ugh. Alright, these are We don't negotiate with terrorists.
I do like this mission.
Merely send them friend requests on Facebook.
Any men found in sending Facebooks to these men will be shot.
Oh, the little bird. God.
Do we start in an opening sequence, or is it we just landed?
Ready start.
Oh yeah, don't we get the
you're approved to engage those targets.
You have a sniper rifle. You want to swap?
No.
God damn it! I'm a fan of the sniper.
Dragon.
Oh, that's an AK.
Enemy forces heading your way. The greatest thing in the world.
No, but...
Though it seems to still be one hit.
There's a lot of AK-47s out there, so I can just use that.
Enemy little bird incoming. Oh, enemy shit bird incoming.
Do they send the hind later on, or is it just little bird? Oh god, frame rate. Oh god, frame.
Which is hilarious, because... Pretty sure I can kill this thing with a dragon orb. Shoot it enough time. I can, it's already smoking.
Oh god.
Oh, that. I love it! The helicopter's a piece of shit!
Oh! I mean.
But you can't even survive.
It is not in, it is not a piece of shit in survival. Let's just say that.
That's this, is this piece of shit.
Oh.
Just.
What did I do?
Walks. I'm pretty sure it's more than one dude. That I can definitely confirm. More than one dude.
Eat machine gun! Right.
Why don't they give us a stinger? Like, we really don't need that for little birds. Overkill. That's
I lost my pet snake. Have you seen it?
No.
Ah, found it.
Oh, sweet. Blind fire with the RPG. At that range. He's going for it again. Bless him. Okay. Props to him, he actually hit me.
Gentlemen, this is the Swedish-made Peshnag machine gun. It cares little about your rights. It cares little about your social status. All it does is kill you repeatedly. Maybe Russian, actually. I think it was Russian.
I think we're safe to go down. No, I lied. I'm down, I need a hand over here. And from where was I shot? Aha!
How they always give you a 5-7.
5-7, the universal pistol for when a man's on his dying breath.
I wish you got to choose it, because I would much rather a goddamn Rex. This is missing on purpose. I can feel it. There we go. Reloading. Oh no. Oh wait, that one of them's got a model. Where is he? Is there a breaching maneuver in the sack?
That guy had a model. Keyword.
Oh, this guy got the chainsaw. Can I choose to pick up the chainsaw and use that as my weapon? I love the model 1887. Such a good shotgun.
You say your foot is showing. There we go. Yeah. Whoa! Apparently, a white man can't climb.
Dropping a task force to your location. Stand by. Enemy little bird incoming.
Oh no! The least threatening helicopter in the world.
I think I made my point.
They killed me. It heard my insult echo across the sky. Rethink our strategy, let's run it
again. The game will not let me press F.
Press Ready F up. To pay respects to me. Command 2, you are approved to engage those targets. Push out! Enemy forces heading your way.
Well, you were dealing with the little bird and, well, getting killed by it, I gunned down the entirety of the reinforcement team.
At accuracy, though, jeez. Why are we the dumb fools?
Oh.
Oh,
there was a second one!
Yeah, there is a second one. I'm gonna go let him know what it feels like he shot at. Why is that happening? I don't know. I'd be more worried if a Fiat Pinto had miniguns attached to it than I would from a Reaper. Help me out over here!
Kill confirmed. One more to go. Who are we killing?
Dunno. HVTs? Ow. Hey, I'm down! Help me out over here!
Let's go.
On veteran, it's like you can't move to get you can't move to see them without getting killed.
Spawn where a man was, because I got the kill and then there was someone exactly
someone
where
in
was.
The exact same place. Yeah.
Hey, these new cloning technologies.
So, do you want me to deal with the mob or the little bird?
I don't know.
Because I can wipe out the entire mob in 3 seconds. But I can also wipe out the little bird.
I'll take care of them.
Oh god. I killed that 3 quarters of them.
It died in a really unsafe spot. Really unsafe.
I was trying to get to a better position and then they arrived earlier than I'd expected.
Ow.
I can't climb this stupid.
Here, no. Or not, because I mean, here's the dragon on as an assault rifle.
Oh!
That's a grenade, that's a.
Ready up. Okay. Hitman 2, you are approved to engage those targets. Enemy forces.
I'm saving the Peshnag for the end and not using the AK, the MK.
Oh, thanks for stealing both of them. No.
Oh god! Do you want me to drop it? Okay, I can grab an AK. Right, I've dropped one of the MGs. I was just trying to get as many of the dudes from at the start.
Okay, both little birds hate my guts, which I understand, I've been talking all this night again. But rightfully so.
I'm gonna go grab the Peshnite, and I'm gonna go grab the goddamn Stinger and wait for the, there we go.
Jesus, Assassin's Creed over there.
They really do not give you enough cover. Yeah, we don't care about that. Just tell me when the damn chopper is. There we go. Where is she? Got him.
Himself up. Quite an achievement. Guy isn't coming out of the house this time, so I guess I'm gonna go introduce myself. Sir! No.
That car's gonna explode.
I had him dead to rights.
Is that guy still alive up there?
No.
Oh. Hey.
Hang on, I got you.
What did you say, Troy Baker?
Are you surprised at this point? Alright, I'll stick on the left, you pick up the hostages, and I'll be in position to just rain death on the guys as they enter the Wait, don't start yet. Don't start yet. Oh god.
Dropping a task force to your location.
Oh, they can just start shooting at me the second I spawn. Okay.
Shit, I forgot about this. That piece of shit.
Okay, I killed a few of them. I mean, I killed basically a lot of them, but we're gonna keep coming in. Oh god! I love how these guys can just basically just nail me without seeing me and running on the roof.
Shit,
I'm reloading.
Fashion. Plug in now, yep.
Yeah.
push, I'll push. Up like an osprey. Pretty weird. For all these minions, this one is pretty good.
This is where one of us is in AM.
No. We're both in juggernaut suits.
Oh.
Which means we can take a bit more damage, and we get to place down AC-130 markers for support. Then again, I think the enemy gets it too.
I don't think so. What's the... Oh, it's one of the later missions where one of us is in the AC-130.
The chemical attack is over, but we still need proof of contamination. Grab some samples of the agent and return to HQ.
God, they always give me goddamn sights. I just want iron sight weaponry. Oh, God. That's a Peshneg, isn't it? Oh my god, they gave me a damn Peshneg as well. Ah.
Battle 04, enemies are throwing air support bunkers, steer clear.
Yeah, they get it too. I think theirs shows up as red smoke. The problem with being in the juggernaut suit, besides not being a spry, is not being able to go prone. And apparently having it make no difference. Anyway, dying, isn't it?
I think we just got machine guns.
L04, the chemical attack is over, but we still need proof of contamination. Grab some samples of the agent and return to HQ.
Fine, I'll make do with the damn laser sight. Peshneg will scream. It's not as good as my MG4, but you know. It's worth it.
Life. Lost connection to the others. Well, it's better that happening now than at the end of a long mission. Which is now going to happen now that I brought that up.
So I was in your lobby, but you disappeared. Before you start, I think I should check the mission is. I think it's
the last one.
Fire mission. That and Rego. It sucks the intervention isn't in this game. The intervention was such a juggernaut killer. Headshots.
Battle 04, the chemical attack is over, but we still need proof of contamination. Grab some samples.
Right, but I don't think you can fight any juggernauts in this reference mission. Call targets. This game, which is a blessing. Coming up to one of my least favorite missions soon.
Shoot.
What?
That isn't. Shoot the name.
What?
What's the name of the mission?
I don't remember. All you need to know is that it's a stealth mission.
Oh, I know.
Sample retrieved.
Yeah, I know. I think I do.
And it's far worse than the stealth ones in Modern Warfare.
W2. To be fair, only the Chernobyl one was a pain in MW2. I'm reloading. Okay, right. I wish they gave you speed reload. That's an Air Force marker. Hey, have your own medicine.
That was a perfect mission, guys. Just paint the walls.
I'll just come from space, by the way.
Yeah. Apparently Ice 130 is in orbit. It's breaking the laws of physics.
It's because there's two AC-1s.
The chemical attack is over, but we still need proof of contamination. And return to HQ. Orbit reestablished, ready for targets.
No, I don't think.
I think it's because it's kind of stupid to believe that two AC-130s of different countries would be in the same air without shooting each other.
It's totally a background event. We cannot be harmed.
Where is this guy? There he is. Oh, I ran out of ammo. Oh god. Reload. Reload. Alright, I'm gonna just jump on these for random.
Okay.
All of the rounds hit the damn building.
No!
Ah.
We're juggernaut suits, why is this so hard?
Metal 04, the chemical attack is over, but we still need proof of contamination. Grab some samples of the agent and return to HQ.
I'm pretty sure, like, when we're in the juggernaut suits, we have the same amount of health as we would if we're playing this on easy. Okay. Oh god. How quickly does our, air support markers respawn?
I don't know. And I'm not sure if ours are independent of each other or not. Or there's a global cooldown. I'm using RTS terms for first person shooting.
We only get one each. Unless we get one after we get a sample.
All the ammo crates is what respawns it. Press F to pay respect.
Oh god, yeah, you can only crouch in this.
Check. In the arm.
Oh no, it does come back. It's just a really long timetable. Also, don't bother trying to throw it where they are right now because it just hits the building.
Hey, now I'm prone when I'm down.
Oh, what? Nope.
We got torn up out there.
I'd like to see know how he actually was able to shoot me, considering he was down there. And I was
I don't think there's anything in existence that offends you more than the grenade launchers. What a useless invention. You can just have underbarrel mounted on guns for grenade launchers. I'm pretty struggling to see the point of.
I need to be proven. The one you actually are using, the one you get given, is actually just the under-mounted grenade launcher, just downhill.
Just, you know, there's not a fully automatic weapon on top of it. To have multiple functions. Best display of accuracy ever.
Yes, I got killed after I'd entered the building.
Hang on, I got you.
Right. Let's see if I can long run this. Hit-ya! The answer is I could not. Oh god, no, no, I'm collecting samples, you can't do this! How many did you kill?
4 or 5.
In survival early, I think I got one that killed about 13 people. Okay, right.
Throws me out that they seemingly forgot that this mode existed after this game. Plus, the growing popularity of zombies never helped its chances of ever coming back either. Visual friendlies call targets.
What was that, sorry?
Spec Ops. There's been MIA from these games forever.
Oh god, run!
It's right on top of me! It's like the hurt hooker.
Oh, got two.
Only it's not an IED this time, it's freaking gunship fire instead.
Their ability to hit us first is so infuriating. Oh god, then you realize you still got 4 left. You got your flare ready?
Yeah.
That's a flare target, I'm thinking. Yeah, like that. We had words, and they wanted to live, and well, they didn't. Right, mine's ready at any time. Oh. Yeah, I'm sure this ladder would break under the amount of. Bring my pine up. Oh, no. How is she alive?
Oh.
You ran in front of my grenade as I launched it, and it came, basically became a shotgun slug. This guy's shield is cold!
Wait, we missed a sample. I'll go back and get it. Wait. No, we didn't. Never mind. It was just looking weird on the map to me.
What? Oh god, someone's in a part of the map we can't. Oh, it's a car! It survived that.
Part of me kind of wants to rock the riot shield.
Run in front of it, gets attention.
Ah, nerd! I have no power.
I wondered where.
That saved my life. Actually, with the juggernaut suit on, we have been able to survive it. The impenetrable shield, Captain America, eat your dick!
Oh!
Nothing to my right shield. Sure, there's a bit of chip work on it, but see, it's fine.
Oh god.
Look, I need to refill my ammo for this right shield. Maybe it'll restore the paint and the glass.
Is that yours?
No. If it's red, it's theirs.
I know, but I was hiding behind a wall, reloading when I...
Peekaboo.
I see you.
Do you reckon the AC-130 is just firing at all the flares it sees?
Oh, it's a it's an AC-130 from a PMC. It's neutral. It's getting
yeah, whoever flares wins.
Who flares wins?
Sample secure. Two to go. Repeat. Two more samples remain.
That guy had a rocket launcher.
That guy ran into the grenade.
No one said the Russians were smart people. Or at least their soldiers.
Wait, what?
Oh no.
I was not being able to hit there, but is it the melee button? Or can you not hit with the right shot in this game?
Oh yeah, I forgot I've got the grenade launcher.
Here's the melee button, let's see. Yeah, okay, it is. Well.
That guy had a rocket launcher.
Adjustments complete, ready for mark.
That guy had a bad day, is what that guy had. Oh wait, these are juggernauts. Oh wait, no, the guy at the back is a juggernaut. Oh shit.
Dude, just keep him there, just keep him there. Oh god, no, he had it. He moved!
Ah, Jesus, my comment about, yeah, the juggernauts aren't in Spec Ops in Modern Warfare 3. Apparently I can't remember for sure.
Over, but we still need proof of contamination. Grab some samples of the agent and return to HQ.
I was a man who just decided to just ruin your day, John.
Always number one. You what, mate? Yeah, have a bullet up the arse for your troubles.
Oh, no. Sometimes the AI hitbox is all ridiculous. That was one of those two.
Need that Halo 5. Overshield. Revive tech.
This grenade launcher will not hit this man. Got him. You would think that killed people, but fun fact. Oh god. I cannot see anyone, John.
Sample recovered.
Good, I'm dead.
What?
You picked up the sample.
Dead.
You picked up the sample, you didn't provide.
Oh.
Oh, I got a quad feed.
How many are there? Jesus.
Enough to the point that I blind fired and killed four men with a grenade launcher, and that's the answer to your question.
Sensors back up, standing by.
Oh. A bunch of people just about to come up with us down the street. Surprisingly, the grenade launcher is actually pretty useful. Oh, wait.
Alright.
The track plane now is in Salt and Manhattan, if I recall correctly.
Kill the not Humvee.
Oh, that guy is just so dead. That was a moment of pure and utter the US sends its regards. Do remember, we do have flashbacks. How is you alive? It's just only a flesh wound, hold still.
Oh. Right, hang on.
Established overhead.
The car doesn't start there originally. That's why I didn't realize it was there. Comes down now. Got him instantly. Grenade launcher does it. That was an enemy strike, wasn't it?
I'm gonna go back wherever I should have been. And that's there, strike again. Right shield, protect me!
Oh, sorry. I want to point out, 3 AC-130 strikes just land within this square for about 12 meters.
It's okay, German concrete built good. Is that thing? Is this in Germany?
Oh yeah, alright, remember, when we get to that building, chuck one straight through the door. Oh yeah, yeah. You can die.
Crazy song, bitch.
Oh yeah, I shot him last time before he could do it. Oh. Right, you ready?
Get back in, get back in!
Flashbang him. Yep. You stand there and die, sir. He did. In fact, he did not stand there and die. Got it. Oh, be careful, because I've got a feeling this next bit is going to be hard. That was it? No. I'm gonna go upstairs.
There's fun up here either. Oh jeez. Oh, your fat ass got in the way.
Oh dear.
Yeah, blow out the windows, you vandals. Oh, that's why you're doing it.
Are they coming in?
Oh, son of a bitch!
I gotta do this.
Who I just shot down the helicopter. Indoors. You
what?
Maniacs!
No, I was the one who chucked it.
No, who fires an RPG indoors?
Oh.
Right, no jump. Get this on.
Oh no. Ah. Hello.
Oh.
Oh! You know, if he didn't have an RPG, then he would have beat.
Oh, there's dudes. There are dudes. No, he's gonna rise shield. Shit! No, oh, God. I can.
Metal 04, your exfil is
One of the stray shots from my airstrike landed in here and killed all of them. Let's just pray to Jesus that that was a thing.
Evac is ready. Get to the rooftop.
Please, no sudden juggernaut. Well, a guy with a shield is not as bad, but still can't get him. Oh, especially when.
Sorry, that
happened.
That was on me. That was not your fault.
What the? Yeah, we are getting.
Oh, that's us.
Just there we go.
I was like, that little bird is. Are we supposed to shoot that? So is the stealth one you're thinking? I'm thinking of.
Oh, this one's interesting. Who's going to be the sentry? Gunner.
What does the other guy get?
So the guy's just on foot.
I'll be the sentry gunner. You're better at CQC than I am. I'm more of a longer range, comfortable guy.
We've hacked the weapons defense system to give you support. Find a way to the subway and do it fast. We're not waiting much longer.
Run it again. That guy sort of just decided to pop his head out.
We've hacked the weapons defense system to give you support. Find a way to the subway and do it fast. We're not waiting much longer.
How do I change camera to camera?
Not using night vision yet. I gotta make it to the next camera and hack it. Oh, I have a space to work.
I have a choice of two cameras. I'm currently at number two. Gentlemen. I just switched to the second camera.
We've hacked the weapons defense system to give you support. Find a way to the subway and do it fast. We're not waiting much longer.
Is this a minigun?
Something like that. Somehow they came up behind me last time, which is.
I think you've got to move and then I've got to shoot them. Yeah, they spawn in after me. There's still a third guy, by the way.
Oh, there's more than just him.
Oop.
Well, I really appreciate if you didn't shoot me.
I just switched to the second camera to see if I could shoot them, but I could not. Just as a heads up, they were chasing. I was shooting them as they run after you.
We've hacked the weapons defense system to give you support. Find a way to the subway and do it fast. We're not waiting much longer.
Rethink our strategy. Let's run it again.
You moved a lot fast. You moved up ahead fast, a lot faster than I thought you were.
Mission failed.
And that time. Give me a sec to kill them, damn it.
We've hacked the weapons defense system to get support. To the subway and
we got torn up out there.
Okay, give me a sec to kill some of
We've
them.
We've hacked the weapons defense system
Okay. Let's go.
That guy wasn't there last time. Bullets! Bullets do nothing!
We've hacked the weapons defense system to give you support. Find a way to the subway and do it fast. We're not waiting much longer.
I think I killed him.
He's there again! Smash 12 says hello. Asshole.
And you know, left, I cannot see, just say.
Okay, you've got to run, and then I've got to shoot the most guys to follow you.
Not gonna lie, a lot of people are after you. I can't shoot any more people, by the way. It's up to you. Oh, you don't say. No. Denied.
Tango's flooding out in the warehouse. Light him up.
Okay, that was close.
Yeah, they hadn't quite spotted. Oh.
God. Oh, wait, oh. No. We recovered. It's life.
Counting at least 15 targets heading your way. Multiple attack choppers closing in on the construction yard.
Oh. You can hide inside here until you've killed.
Kill one.
Never mind! Get back in the safety hole.
Kill the second.
The third. Is there a third?
It's my last stand. And now they are just... locals. That guy. Ooh, he's... running up off the cliff!
Mission failed. We'll get him next time.
Shit.
Question?
Answer.
We've hacked the weapons defense system to give you support. Find a way to the subway and do it fast. We're not waiting much longer.
Oh, there were dudes left in there!
I can't shoot them.
We've hacked the weapons defense system to give you support. Find a way to the subway and do it fast. We're not waiting much longer.
Oh, I unlocked the 44 Magnum.
Nice.
Keep going, mate. The rest won't trigger until you run. Anyone that's upstairs, I cannot shoot. Note this. Denied. 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 Saying I cannot see any. Wait. Now I cannot see any of it. Yeah, I can't see something. Wrong. Fatal Extraction,
the one with the hyenas.
Oh, yeah. Are they like dogs in this?
Pretty much. Except, you know, hyenas.
Yeah.
So I feel less bad.
Hostiles have gone low-tech to avoid detection. Intercept paper communication.
Did you get an ACOG site? Oh,
it's a hybrid.
Yeah, I'm gonna take an RSS. And choose which gun you want. Now where's that G36? Yes, here it is. Right, can we go to the there's no roof of this building, is there? No.
Oh! Wow.
Mission failed. We'll
That guy's getting a promotion.
It's the boss, man. I killed two big enemies. Avoid detection.
Intercept paper communications to locate the target.
Oh, that guy just ducked. Next.
I'm out.
Did you get an RSS as well?
No.
Oh! Oof. Not gonna lie, I missed the EQ. Oh. The RSS is not so good useful in this situation.
Intel dropped. Get on it.
Where is it? Nope, never mind, can't find it.
I'm down! I need a hand over here!
Oh, well. I feel like I hit that in time, but game's all like...
I was trying to turn around so I could shoot it. Like, nah. Have gone low tech to avoid detection. Intercept paper communications to locate the target. Okay, right. Let me begin the proceedings. That's the only time I'm going to be using the GTA 6 for a while.
Jesus Christ.
These guys are better than the Spetsnaz. Oh, that's an auto turret. I just realized.
Unnamed African militia confirmed. Strongest.
Oh. So there was a grenade rolling, like there was a grenade behind this wall, and it's like, I will survive that. And then it just broke. It slowly rolled to the point that it could kill me. I was like, nah.
Intel on the ground. Yep, accuracy of a bloody hawk.
I got it. Okay.
I know.
This is awkward. Oh, that's an auto turret. That makes things even more awkward. Okay.
Mission failed. We'll get him.
God damn!
Hostiles have gone low.
These dudes are just super skilled. Communications to locate the target.
did nothing. Step number two. It was a dud. Three. I think I hit someone in Zimbabwe. Step number four. Hey, it's good.
God damn it. I wish I could get to the roof of this goddamn building. Why did they give me a sniper rifle?
Wait a minute. Nope. It was the wrong guys. I killed the wrong guys. The rooftop men are still alive.
Oh yeah. Okay, let me just shoot them.
Fine, do it the boring practical way. Hostiles have gone low tech to avoid detection. Intercept paper communications to locate the target. Oh, they were scoring us on cool guy points, we would get zero.
Collateral.
That dude's body fell. I hear it. Come upstairs. And to peek over into the market store and be like,
God. Yep, oh God, run!
Right after I
Oh, you got it.
I'm trying to kill this turret, assholes. Mind.
Got it. The RSS. Just saying. Intel in the field, pick
it up. You're a hyena. Gonna be up them stairs any second.
Sniped it. In reality, that would have exploded. Oh no.
I just love having my aim thrown off. Get shot once and then you're like aiming at the wrong spot and then you go to readjust and you get shot again and you're in like a different spot. Like, yay!
Yeah. You ruined my collateral, John. You did it just to spite me, didn't you?
Send me a letter.
Ah.
Hey.
can't shoot, by the way, just saying. Yeah.
Oh.
I heard it.
Changing mag.
Right.
Right up there again.
Oh. Thank
friendly
you.
Fire, hardly.
Both times.
I've
both
never
times.
Reached an American before. Tastes so fatty.
Okay. Oh, I know Emma. Ah! That hyena.
Oh, no.
Intel on the ground.
Great. All the way out there.
I don't know.
Christ.
Got him.
This
is the least they've ever. I cannot confirm.
Yep. I don't know where I'm getting shot from. Possibly ground floor.
Ah, oh, I found him. Oh no! No! I found where you got shot from.
Hostiles have gone low tech to avoid detection.
Intercept
paper communications to locate the target.
Hostiles gone low tech. I wish to call out HQ on that being a lie. Enemies were still using firearms over. Ah, oh, he messed it up.
Not good enough. Run
yeah,
again.
We both did.
For some reason, I'm really hostiles have gone bad at quick time events on a intercept paper communications
to locate the target. I know, I'm
easier on a controller. I guess that's the deficit of being, of having way more accuracy and better aim with a mouse. It's like when it comes to keyboard QTs, it's shortchanged.
I want to point out my stick, I got the sticky key, and it's like, oh god, yeah.
Bag it up.
How did I not kill Iron?
Intel in the field, pick it up.
Get! I pressed it up!
Oh no.
Again!
Oh, no.
Too early. Oh, you little shit, get back here.
Got it! I actually killed the damn thing. I went to ground the intel a bit too early, it methinks.
Hostiles have gone low tech to avoid detection. Intercept paper communications to locate the target.
Sir, why don't you define us low tech? God damn, stop ruining my clouds. Okay.
Intel in the field.
Oh no.
I hear another hyena.
Reloading. Dustbins are bulletproof, I can confirm.
Reloading.
Oh. That's triggered. Kinda early. Oh no. Oh no. There we go. I'll give it a chance to get some chew.
Watching your back.
Where did I get shot from?
Intel dropped, get on it.
Oh god, hyena. Come for me, beast! I am ready this time. Oh no.
Oh god, there's no way to get to the top of that building, damn it. I'm going in this building to grab.
Three remaining. Intel corroborates reports of a nearby safe house.
Shot everywhere but there.
Yeah. To me, on my screen, that was like, ah, John's got this.
John?
Oh! That was lightning fast reaction. This like both of us were like, no, you're not.
No! I have rights. I'm an American. You've come to bring peace to your war-torn country. And with peace comes guns!
I'm out!
And Semtex.
Okay.
Do you know that Semtex is Latin for peace? No, it's not. Yes, it is.
What I say goes. No! God, I hate flinching.
The Moxie's trying to trigger you.
Have gone low tech to avoid detection.
I haven't got the stream up.
Communications to locate the target.
Why?
He says, you're letting me down.
Changing mag!
Sorry, can you...
Is it me, not him?
What do you say?
He says that you're letting me down. As in me, not him.
Intel on the floor.
Thank you! I mean, if I am... That's to be expected. Hit fired him. The hyena is no match for the superior fighter.
Why did you get killed? Shot in the back.
It's only a flesh wound, hold still.
Can I have a moment?
Intel on the ground.
To tell you about our Lord and Savior.
Oh no!
Where's this left wave coming?
Yeah.
Is
it dead?
Shoot everything but the hyena. Okay.
Oh, I haven't killed that Tara yet. I'll get on that.
Right. Come on. Let them spawn. Let them fight. What? was that grenade? Oh.
Nope. Got it.
Suddenly went quiet again. There we go.
Oh! Well, give me back my ass. Oh, God. There's one down there.
Confirmed, that is not a guy. That is a result. As is that. As is. Surprise hyena at the end there. Nice game. Very good.
Corroborates reports of a nearby safe house.
Right, now that I know they're coming this time. It was a dub again! This game's just letting me down. Just unbelievable. That was... Oh, Jesus! I'm being eaten! Just FYI.
Got him. I killed... What?
He's still bit into me. That's enough. Me to go. How many? Enough? Enough for this to come out?
Oh, I got collateral. Why did you jump down?
Better question is, why isn't that guy dead? There we go, you've answered today's question.
Can I climb down?
Oh.
Somehow you revived me. I'm not gonna question it. Nope. Just stay down and die. Please? I asked nicely.
His red cap would save him! Very good! Now where was that sink? On the roof! What is going on? I'm gonna die! Who's throwing these grenades?
Not
reveal
me,
yourself!
You damn coward.
I think I found the culprit.
One. That was a sentry turret right behind you.
Eh, right. It's barely a roadblock.
Just because I killed it does not mean I'll be able to do it next time.
Intel on the ground.
Intel on the grip.
Reloading. Screw this guy.
Okay, oh. No, I got it. Oof. Oh, and just good enough. Alright, can you call your way over to me?
Yep, just needed to kill that guy. Me and him had a personal disagreement.
The problem is I don't know if there's gonna be another one. There is gonna be another. Ooh, I got it.
Stay behind cover. I'm falling. Oh god. Crawling.
Oh, it's tempting it.
Let's check. Right. Where is this?
One remaining. Yeah. Sniper says no.
All intel acquired. Sniper get no to sniper. An elevated position and hold for further orders.
Unlike the way he said hold. Two more shots that I followed him. There's still more. Can I not get flinched, please? There's nothing more annoying when they do it when you've got a sniper. Because it's like...
Data en route. Hold that position and await target designation.
I don't want to stay up here. I don't know what to stay up here. Oh god, we've got to stay up here. Oh god.
No. You pull back up.
No, I can't get any further than this. Unless I can kind of do it backwards.
Airstrike requires lock on. Guess what else? This is gonna be tight. I don't understand. Comprende, no comprende, yes? What do you mean airstrike requires lock on?
Oh.
Wait, what does that mean? It's not working. Why isn't it working?
I am trying to figure it out myself. I mean, can we just have the mortar from the campaign?
Oh wait. Coordinates acquired. Okay, you have to wait for the beam.
We both had to do it at the same time. What?
Coordinates acquired. Target is good. Effect on target. Good job, team. Bring it in.
We done?
Yes.
Oh my god. That was one of the most useless elevated positions ever.
Oh god. This is going to take coordination, because Andrew and I needed to coordinate like hell.
Every man has his weakness. Find a girl.
Makarov has the president. Hostile squads are sweeping the wreckage for Elena. Avoid or engage the enemy at your discretion. Secure the daughter at all costs.
No, don't worry. Dead. Dead.
Dead.
I'm C. What?
Can we shoot the light bulb? I think we can. I'm not sure if it gets.
We are executing our men. Take them out if you can, but securing Elena is our top priority.
Changing mag.
I mean, do remember Andrew is bad at the game.
You saved my life.
Reloading. You don't see the body.
Changing mag.
Slightly too late on that guy. Oh,
take it down for the USP. Yeah, I'll be right on that, buddy. Don't you worry.
Every man has his weakness. Find the girl.
Makarov has the
present. Hostile squads are sweeping the wreckage for Elena. Avoid or engage the enemy at
wait, are we the guy that gets shot? Like the guy you play in the campaign.
Changing mag.
Did he really survive that? Makarov shooting him. Impressive man. Stupid chopper! Yeah, you just need to shoot the light bulb. That's all you have to do.
Said that he murdered them. I'm pretty sure we achieved here.
We'll get him next time.
You can avoid it.
Every yeah. Man has his weakness. Find a girl.
Makarov has the president. Hostile squads are sweeping the wreckage for Elena. Avoid or engage the enemy at your discretion. Secure the daughter at all costs.
Which? Oh, that was a bit of... just a stupid sound.
They are executing our men. Take them out if you can, but securing Elena is our top priority.
Dude, if you get spotted now, I'm gonna... Okay. I was referring to the output, dude. I couldn't remember if they could get spotted.
Thank you.
I'm out. Changing mag.
Yeah.
Oh shit, he's gonna find the bodies. Well,
this spit's always a pain.
Ain't gonna find the bodies now, cause he is the bodies.
Remember to pick up an AK. Just
yeah, I know, right? So... you get the guy on the left.
Okay, 3, 2, 1.
I missed.
I had to get both. copies come back. One of us was seen for a moment there. Don't worry, took out the light bulb. Did we have to kill it as well? No, we just needed to shoot the light bulb.
Changing mag.
Reloading. Oh, jeez.
Reloading.
What? Where did they come from?
They came from the next bit, but I would have had them, but I turned around because you said, oh god, they got kidnapped from the chopper. So I turned around and helped you in
and then. Hostile squads are sweeping the wreckage for Elena. Avoid or engage the enemy at your discretion. Secure the daughter at all costs.
Changing mag.
Oh,
yeah,
oh.
Triggered it.
Did not see that guy. Dude. People come.
We're good for people. People sure do stuff.
Get
up. I can't thank you enough. Oh, good.
Right, I think we've got the helicopters now entirely solid for the rest of the game.
Reloading.
I just cannot hack this pistol.
Hey, check your fire. Check your
back. Oh.
Every man has his weakness.
Okay.
Find the girl.
We get it.
Makarov has the president. Hostile squads are sweeping the wreckage for Elena. Avoid or engage the enemy at your discretion. Secure the daughter at all costs. They are executing our men. Take them out if you can, but securing Elena is our top priority.
Headshot scarred. Does not.
Am I struggling using this weapon? It's not that hard. Just aim and shoot.
I'm out.
To be fair, I can't headshot anyone with these iron sights.
Changing mag.
Is that everything? No, the chopper is annoying.
We got you just in time.
Oh.
It's so hard to just shoot the light, these things.
Someone's gonna get screwed over there.
Oh. I need your help. Right.
No, trust me. This bit is not that hard when you just go into the bushes.
They detect me.
Why didn't you just go into the bushes?
I tried going to the left-hand side.
The bushes are the safe place.
I've realised.
Oh, I've just seen the entire army walk. Die!
There is a lot of people. Okay, that was only two of them left, actually.
I have no location.
You got them all.
I don't care. Okay, we get the point, buddy.
Oh. Jordan, you've got to get me up now before those two start dropping in.
Let's go,
Changing mail.
This is why you should have come into the Forest of Dreams, but you had to go.
I didn't realize. I forgot about the bushes.
Oops.
I went.
Forest of Dreams is a nice, comfortable, safe place. Now run out of shit.
We need to drop these guys. Wait, can we shoot the patch? Okay, you guys on that? Okay.
Changing mag.
I hate the 5.7's iron sights.
It's not the 5.7, it's the USP.
Oh, I hate the USP's.
I know, yeah, it's like, what? They're non-existent because of how it's carved out.
Great, like, the 5.7 has great iron sights now that they're in Emerald. Oh god.
Right, I think it's one of those we've got to try and not shoot her, but shoot them.
Ironically enough, I have more ammunition with the pistol alive than I did dead. Oh.
Slow motion. Oh no. Oh no. Oh, this is bad. Yep. Shit, the minute you went down, it all went to crap.
I got shot first. There was no negotiations. I went round the corner and they were like,
"So Fisher says hello." Like the way the spotlight's like, there's a lot of corpses down there. Oh well, they must have died of the cold.
God damn it!
And that blood there was completely...
The iron sights are so bad.
No.
Can I ask what happened behind us?
Compromise, compromise.
Hello? Hello?
We got up out there.
God damn
it. Has his weakness.
Moxie is just raging at you in chat.
There is.
Moxie. Who else?
Despite not all the issues being my fault.
They're executing our men. Take them out if you can, but securing Elena is our top priority.
Like seriously, if they gave me a 5.7 or the P90, this would the P99, this would be easy as hell.
So close. This guy's like How did Howie?
Oh, actually, I got a headshot on someone. Why do you keep failing to kill this man, dude?
Man, these iron sights are an invention.
Like, I know that, man. I'm not faulting you for
the
missing.
USP's iron sights was carved by a man who needed to use Braille.
No, I'm not blaming you for like missing him. I'm blaming you. Like, I'm not blaming you for anything. I'm just wondering why is it only this guy you failing to kill. Right, where will he right. Watch this, Jordan? Wait, where does he drop you?
Repel.
They came from behind.
Okay. Yep.
Every man has his weakness. Yeah. Find the girl.
It's fine.
Vikarov has the president. Hostile squads are sweeping the wreckage for Elena. Avoid or engage the enemy at your discretion. Secure the daughter at all costs.
Yeah, that's my practice. Although those dudes are way easy to hit because they are right in front of me. The dude that I keep missing is quite a ways away. But these iron sights, it's not fun.
I mean, I almost always prefer the iron sights, but I gotta say, this is gonna be one of the exceptions.
I just cannot hack these irons. There we go. Of course, the guy's gonna discover him. Or you can just rush them.
Wow, that guy took two shots to the neck and lived. I'm impressed. That guy just did not care.
You saved my life.
Game.
Nope. Yeah. Just waiting for that to happen on a really long mission.
God, that happened literally just... That happened on our best run of that map so far.
Every man has his weakness.
Yeah, you know what our weakness is? Internet connection or something.
I'm pretty sure that
has his weakness.
Internet so much as their servers. What? Wait, what?
We have to go postal already. We're going postal! Ah!
We aren't detected. We weren't detected. And then,
I heard panic, and then all of a sudden, it's like, well...
Every man has his weakness. Find a girl.
Are the spec some of the Spec Ops missions alternate reality?
I think so, because he gets away with the daughter anyway, which you have to rescue her way later in the campaign.
They're executing our men. Take them out if you can, but securing Elena is our top priority.
Compromise? We're compromised. We are definitely compromised.
Mission failed. We'll get him next time.
Every man has his weakness. Find a girl.
It's hitting the play again button.
Makarov has the president. Hostile squads are sweeping the wreckage for Elena.
I'm pretty sure this would be the final mission in the game, isn't it?
Secure the daughter at all costs.
Oh, you gotta be kidding. That guy has the longest, May as well let him kill you. I shot the dude on the far right, and he literally, he basically fell forward behind the metal box, and it's like, god damn it, I can't.
For some reason they turned really dumb at that point. I managed to knife three before going down.
Oh, come on, game.
They're executing our men. Take them out if you can, but securing Elena is our top priority.
Jordan, no.
Look, speedrun strats now. I mean, I miss, but that's fine.
Reloading. Changing mag.
It's fine. It's fine. Knife, son. It's no longer fine, just FYI.
Wait, what?
We've definitely gone from not to not fine in 2 seconds. The skills, managed to shoot the flash, the searchlight whilst down. That was pro gaming right there.
Oh, I was the one that shot it.
Find the girl. Replay. I think I'll find replay shows.
Hostile squads are sweeping the wreckage for Elena. Avoid or engage the enemy at your discretion. Secure the daughter at all costs.
Changing mag.
They are executing our
Oh my god. Sometimes the knife can catch.
I'm out. Reloading.
You're alive, mate. There you are. Get out of here. Alright, let's not miss this man, huh?
Changing
frame rate, please.
Reloading.
Okay. Game. There you go.
Changing mag. Reloading.
Right. Let's not get detected by this now.
No! No! Don't you do it! Oh.
What is going on? My internet isn't dropping. Because we're clearly here.
Get more Moxie triggering in chat.
I think Moxie is not cannot be pleased.
There, then you're like halfway through.
Well, I've got 10 minutes, and then we could do a quick survival run if you want.
We can do this, the other training course mission.
That's quite good. If you've got Moxie, just a heads up, if you've got the tactical knife, it does this lunge. And sometimes it will pan the camera as you lunge in to the point that it causes you to dive to the left or the right. It isn't the homing in knife, and that is, what's it?
cosine something. It should be different. I've got the cosine because I have to come back. I have to. Thank you.
My MW3 just will not load up. Yeah.
Because I'm thinking, yeah, if there were disconnects during that install process, then that usually messes with the game cache.
This, does this one involve breaching? I can't
remember. More tangos, less phantom.
Right, weapons. Yeah, I'm gonna want the P99 because P99 is the best.
Whenever you're ready.
Are you MP? Yes, it is. I'm a bit.
Where's this gun? Okay, P99 is probably much better than that to do this.
No. Yeah, at least we know the course now.
And I know the only weapon worth having is the P99.
Whenever you're ready.
We may as well do the final one.
We're so good when the enemy doesn't shoot back. Final one. I don't know what you mean by the final one.
The final training course, isn't there, for that one?
Nope. Well, it has estimated completion times, so let's see if any of them are short.
Server crash? No.
I mean the last one is
invisible threat and fire mission, I guess. Fire mission or invisible threat? Which one? I lose.
Invisible threat. You could be the sniper. And I'll be the bomb defuser.
Wait, and you're in a juggernaut, so yeah. Do I get an, isn't an A L15 an A115 or Oh, it's IDs are scattered across Barrett. The Parkway Metal 04. Jump into your bomb disposal system. God damn it. So our armor can roll through safely. Hate the Barrett. Literally, give me any gun but the Baron, and I will be fine.
little bird. Enemy helo inbound.
IED is marked.
I must have given my guy a sleight of hand because he's reloading this. Is it the LAE-6? Yeah. He's reloading it so quickly.
I'm reloading. Stop trying to kill my friend with an RPG.
IED defused. Another wave of enemy troops headed to your sector, Metal 04. Enemy armor headed into your area, Metal 04. Watch your
sights. That, like, the fact that they can just easily just shoot on the move and see me, like, all the way up here is so... Oh, let's take.
IED's marked.
Oh! I got shot out of the missile.
IED marked.
Tank dead.
Threat neutralized. Three more to go, Metal 04.
There we go.
Same, oh jeez. Why is a mission like that so low down and the submarine one is in the first tier?
I mean, they don't really give us power weapon. They just... To be honest, if it wasn't for that last bit at the top of the sub and the fact there's only one long-range weapon in the entirety of that map, I think that's the only issue of it.
And the beginning part.
Oh, and the beginning part. Yeah, that's just stupid.
I guess now we are done for the day. We are currently sitting at 27 out of 48 star.
Yeah.
Oh Christ, no, there is another stealth mission. Resistance movement.
That one's sniped.
It's not as... It doesn't go so bad when it goes to shit as in Hostage Taker, but still. Smacktown, which is just evil. Let's just quit it.
Did you think we were gonna finish them all tonight?
No, definitely not. Not have that much faith in us.